Being the best version of yourself online, peer pressure. It can be hard being a young person these days. There's a lot to think about, and there's lots that can influence your behaviour too. Like having friends, for example. Being part of a group of friends is important. After all, no one likes to feel isolated or lonely. Having a bunch of friends is great, but what if they were persuading you to do something silly? Something that wasn't very nice? Maybe even something that was dangerous to you or others? People pushing you to do something is a type of pressure called peer pressure, and it can happen online too. There may come a time when one of your friends wants to do something online that you don't feel comfortable with. Remember, if something doesn't feel right, it probably isn't. If you don't want to do something, true friends won't mind if you say no. Saying that may be hard, and you might even feel like you don't have a choice, the thing to remember is that you always do. Friends are important, they will come and go. What's more important is that you are happy with the decisions you make and that you are in control of them. Be true to yourself and what you feel is right. And remember, being healthy online is about being the best version of yourself.